right behind you.
How can I serve you, my thane?
Let's get going then.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Been a murder over in Riften. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Those poor children must be heartbroken.
Rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Of a sort. I don't have formal training in the restoration school, but something just as good. Within these walls, I have all that I need to brew a potion for nearly any ailment. If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed. Splendid, splendid. It's for a special brew I'm working on. A love elixir like none other. Maybe I'll test it on Farengar first. Oh, but I suppose you expect some compensation. Here. These potions should suffice. Come back. What do you need, my friend? Ah, so you're an alchemist, then. All right, then. I offer remedies for ailments.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday. Those green apples you sold me the other day were delicious.
Aren't they? I always set some aside for myself when the traders bring them up from the south.
I'm sure you could charge double for those and still sell them all within a week.
You're right. I'll have to remember that the next time I get a shipment in. Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Do you have anything by even the best blacksmith in Skyrim?
I can assure you it's all fresh. I hunt the game myself every day.
As you say.
Maybe you'd like to try the pork or something.
Fresh baked loaves. Still warm from the oven.
What is that? Good
lady. No, no elven spice.
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you?
I'm not afraid of anything. I simply prefer quality merchandise. No, this meat won't do at all. Too much fat. And it all smells wrong.
Suit yourself, then.
Fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
All
crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Good day.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look rather pale. Ah, so you're an alchemist. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Your hands only.
Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Kratos, you caused a bit of stir in Whiterun when you demonstrated the power of your thumb. Not everyone is anxious for the return of a dragonborn. I, for one, desire to see you grow and develop your talents. Skyrim needs a true hero these days. You should turn your attention to Tedman's respite. I understand it holds a mysterious source of power that can only be unlocked by the Dragonborn. Sincerely, a friend.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? What am I saying? Of course you don't.